Hey y'all, welcome to our herd of worms. I got a pretty exciting video for you guys today. A little while earlier, I was checking on my cocoon bin and I noticed a little white speck on one of the cocoons that just happened to be kind of sitting right up top on the surface. And when I looked closer, I saw it move and I realized I think the worm's hatching out of here. So I gently plucked it out of the dirt and put it under my microscope here to take a closer look. And well, this is what I saw. The first time for me, I've been doing the cocoons for a little while now. I've never seen them in the process of hatching, and it's really neat to see this close-up view under the microscope, for me anyway. I don't know if this is two separate worms or the head and the tail. Not really sure. If you guys know, let me know in the comments. I know these cocoons usually hold several worms. So I let them squirm around a little bit, then I kind of felt bad. The little guy was losing all his moisture, so right after this video I plucked it back up and put him back in the dirt. So I just wanted to share it with you guys. If you like the video, like the channel, subscribe, give me a thumbs up, I'd appreciate it. Helps the channel out. And if you guys have any comments, let me know. Thanks for watching.